very much. Thank you, Ali.
Very pleased to be recording this concert for Newcastle University Concert Series. And thanks to Olivia, Cameron and everybody for asking me to do it. My name's Simon McKerrell. This is Ali Hutton playing guitar along with me. We're going to move on and play some Highland Jigs. That was a couple of 2/4s, the Knightswood Ceilidh and John MacDonald of Glencoe. We're going to play next some jigs, Duncan the Gauger, Duncan Johnson, the Braes of Mellinish, one that I've played for since I was a wee boy, many years, Mary Horne's jig, and pipe major Jimmy MacGregor. Thank you. Thanks very much. Right, we're going to move on now, and we're going to try some Highland reels. So these are a few of my favourite tunes from over the years. John Morrison of Assynt House is a well-known pipe reel. The Little Cascade by G.S. McLennan, and Alick Cameron, Champion Piper. And these are all just all tunes that many pipers will know, and I've played over the years, and just lovely to be able to play them here with a bit of backing as well. Thanks, Ali. Now we'll move on now, and we'll try some tunes on the Irish pipes now. I've moved over to the Irish pipes, the Uilleann pipes. Uilleann means elbow, and these are played with a set of bellows at the side. This is a set. The chanter was made by Alan Fermann, the late Alan Fermann. and actually got for me by the late pipe major Ian MacDonald, Finlay MacDonald's father, Nielsen, who passed away actually during the pandemic. So this is something I always think about when I play the pipes. And this tune also is one that I've written. This is a tune called Stephanie's Tune. It's written for my wife. And it's something that I'm sure she'll be glad to hear. Okay, so I just want to also say a thank you as well to Sandy, who's doing the camera, and also to Gary, who's doing the sound, for putting up with us at short notice as well. But it's great to be able to still do the concert and to come in via recording. We're going to try some jigs now, some Irish jigs. We're going to try three tunes here. One's the Rollicking Boys of Tandragee. So it's just one of my favourite tunes, wonderful tune, taught to me by the incredible piper Robbie Hannon from Hollywood, Northern Ireland, one of my all-time musical heroes, I just love this tune. It's a real, it really suits the pipe, so that's a tune I've always had in the repertoire. And then a tune as well from a song, the Cuil Aodha, which something to do with, traditionally I think something to do with a cup of milk, and it's not quite an exact translation, but it's a very old tune from a song. And then finishing off another one I've written, actually this one's a tune, Fionn's Wedding, and this was a tune composed for Fionn MacArthur in Orkney, and I was best man at his wedding quite a few years ago now, this is a tune that I wrote for the occasion. Okay, we'll try a tune now. This is a lovely air, Cape Breton air, Lament for the Reverend Archie Beaton. It's from Cape Breton. It's a Cape Breton tune written by John Mason, who I think runs the orchestra, or one of the orchestras over there. And I think this one, I heard Natalie McMaster playing it, great fiddle player, and I always thought it would go well on the Uilleann pipes. So we shall see. Okay, so we're going to finish up now with a set of reels and a set of Irish reels. And this is two tunes, Trim the Velvet, which is a traditional tune. This version's a Donegal version of the tune. Again, something I've learned really from the playing of Robbie Hannon and Paddy Glacken. And then finishing off with a tune that really I heard played by Roisin Ann, wonderful fiddle player in Glasgow. And this is really a version of The New Found Out, which is a well-known tune as well. Better in the fiddle probably than the pipes. Here we go. Well, thanks very much. I've really enjoyed the challenge of having to do the recording, sans audience and not in the King's Hall, the wonderful King's Hall. And I'm really grateful to Sandy and to Gary for recording, and also to Ali, of course, brilliant on the guitar. Thank you so much, Ali, and to Olivia as well at the university. So thank you very much for listening.